Hi, I'm Alison from Plant Life, and I'm bringing you this message from Dartmoor in part of Southwest England's temperate rainforest. Temperate rainforest is a globally rare and threatened habitat type, which is characterised by very high rainfall and mild conditions all year round. And the defining feature is the really rich diversity of lichens, mosses and liverworts. So if you just take a little look around where I am sitting here, and we can see there are boulders and trees that are absolutely adorned with these epiphytes, dripping with lichens, mosses and liverworts. And if I just take a little look at this boulder next to me, you can see there are lots of sort of grey green leafy lichens and then these sort of whitish crust like splats, and that's really characteristic of this rainforest community known as the Parmelian community. We'll just zoom in a little bit on this species here. This is a rare species known as the tree flute, Menegatia terebrata, and it's one that the UK has an international responsibility to conserve. Now these lichens, such as the tree flute, and many of the mosses and liverworts as well, require conditions in the woodlands to be stable for long periods of time. And they often require a reasonable amount of light as well, and also clean air is very important. So the problems we face are that woodlands are changing. They're often becoming more shaded and more dense due to changes in woodland management, often a lack of appropriate woodland grazing and the spread of invasive species. Add to this the problems of air pollution, climate change, and you can see why we need to act now in order to safeguard the future of these species. Plant Life is at the forefront of taking action. We're working with land managers across the UK to bring more rainforest into appropriate management, and also campaigning so that there is better protection for this important habitat. You can help us by donating to our rainforest appeal today at www.plantlife.org.uk and join our fight to save the UK's rainforest.